In planning terms, the M25 has been an embarrassing blunder, congested as soon as it was finished. Today's report from the Transport Select Committee urges ministers to ensure that mistake isn't repeated. A report, Roads for the Future, warns that without careful traffic forecasting and integrated planning, Channel Tunnel traffic could bring M25-style congestion to the whole of the southeast.
You've got to get those links right, and it's no good people talking about roads without thinking about British Rail or without thinking of London Transport. It's got to be coordinated, and if the government doesn't like the view of an integrated system, it's going to have to learn to like it very quickly.
Channel Tunnel construction, despite rows over cash, is still scheduled for completion in 1993, but the Select Committee is alarmed that little extra cash has been put aside to upgrade roads to the Kent coast. The report recommends a rethink. It says immediate consideration should be given to upgrade all feeder roads to the tunnel. On traffic forecasting, the committee acknowledges the M25 blunder and calls for a review of the formulas used. The report says, "It's clear to us there are many cases where under-prediction is causing serious congestion early in the life of new roads." The committee suggests greater investment in research and says planners should remember the M25 lesson that new roads attract new customers. It's been estimated that £1 billion per year is lost through M25 congestion, and industry is anxious for transport planners to get their sums right.